RCTI Plus, what we're doing is actually getting into gaming. I touched base a bit about that earlier.
Valencia Tanusudibyo tampil sebagai pembicara pada APOS Conference di Singapura pada hari Kamis 29 September 2022. Dia berbicara mengenai pesatnya perkembangan bisnis digital MNC Group termasuk RCTI Plus. Kamis 29 September 2022, Valencia berbicara pada APOS Conference 2022 di Singapura. Eksekutif Chairman MNC Group Hari Tanusudibyo pada Kamis 29 September 2022. Congrats Valen, good job, imbuh Hari. Sebelumnya, Clarissa Tanusudibyo juga tampil sebagai pembicara di APOS Conference. Clarissa berbicara mengenai Super App yang dimiliki MNC Group, masifnya perkembangan Vision Plus, serta bisnis game. Clarissa berbicara pada APOS Conference 2022 di Singapura. Eksekutif Chairman MNC Group Hari Tanusudibyo pada Rabu 28 September 2022.
Besides content video, I think we also have expanded beyond just streaming, because Vision Plus itself, we have onboarded games as another pillar to our platform. And we are evolving from just a streaming platform to becoming super apps, basically.
And actually sign up and register globally, and people can also access and actually watch this kind of format or content globally as well. And on top of that, aside from RCTI Plus, what we're doing is actually getting into gaming. I touched base a bit about that earlier, because gaming, the difference between gaming and content, like let's say a video or a series or whatnot, gaming knows no culture, knows no boundaries, there's no nationality. I can be playing a game right here, my teammate can be someone in Japan, or my rival can be someone in the US. We've seen the market for games have grown over the past few years. Indonesia actually